So I had the assignment with Rick. He was the poet of choice, and I also attempted to write a poem in his style. It's kind of funny because he said he wouldn't have picked this subject. It's more of my kind of choosing for the subject, but I like it anyway, and I hope you guys do too. It's called Broken Blues in the style of Rick Stepp-Bolling. I hear blues, broken blues like tears never shed, aqua manic depressive pills distills the heart's life. Beats, 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 beat the coldness out and shout, don't forget, it's all we got to lose. Those sleek, watery notes down a bass's cheek. Not bleak, but hues of blues. I always knew Satchmo and Ellington rounding the third 2 a.m. set. Sunset, not a California boulevard, but the road that leads to what we cannot find on the outside. Just waiting to be tread. In your heart, in your head, melody is her name, that untamed element of music. In Chicago, I was there. In New Orleans, I was there too.
Yeah.
In Monterey, California, yep. Mm-hmm. We were all there, shedding sweat, shedding tears, to the velvety horn, shoes blackened by heat and rhythm. Can't stop this hot jazz on a hot summer night. Tonight is a glimmer, a shimmer of hope in your tears that shook the pins on the floor when they dropped near your dancing heels.